Well, hello there, ladies. This is Scrap and Nana, and I am so excited that I'm going to be partying with you and your friends this upcoming week. I just wanted to let you know a little bit about the virtual living room. I know I mentioned it in the guest list information video, but basically, girls, here's what the virtual living room is about. Now, I don't want to overwhelm you or get you nervous. It's nothing fancy. It's simply a messenger Facebook group. Okay, but we're going to name it your virtual living room. It just makes it a little more personal. But I like to explain to you, and I'll also have a little video in the virtual living room for your guests to watch, just how that virtual living room works. It's not for people to respond with thumbs up, hey, can't wait to party and all that kind of stuff, because when you're working in Messenger, it's literally going to you know, make a notification or a sound on everybody's phone, because that's what Messenger does, as long as they're part of it. And if we have too many messages going through that, people are going to get discouraged and they're going to want to sign out of the group. And we don't want to do that. The reason we have this group, we have the party for everybody who wants to get excited and comment on everything. And in the party, they actually get tickets for free prizes when they respond to everything with all those thumbs up, hey, can't wait, okay? But nobody wants that blowing their phone up, okay? The only reason we're setting up this virtual living room is I want to make hosting as simple as possible for you ladies. And in doing that, I want to set up a place that all of your guests are technically at, and you can just say something one time. And you can go in, and what I'll do is each day as I'm hostess coaching you, I'm going to send you a little something I'll recommend that you put in your VLR. And when you do that, it's going out to all your friends. We're going to do that once, maybe twice a day, and that's it. And it's just to let them know something important that's going on in the party. And we're going to refer them back to that party, not the VLR. When we play bingo, you'll tell them we're playing bingo, but you want to make sure they go to the party to play bingo. Otherwise, they're not going to get to play. They can't post their five numbers in the VLR because we're not in the VLR. We are in the party. The VLR is just like that little post-it note, reminder, whatever, that's going to allow you to contact your people quickly. That's all it is, girls. We're going to keep it simple. We're going to keep it clean. I'm going to be setting this up for you, and we need three people to get it started. So I will put my name in, I will put your name in, and then if you booked off a friend that's already done a party with me, I'll be friends with them and I can pop them in. If for some reason we don't have a mutual friend, I'll have you maybe link me up with one of your friends, because it'll be a need to be a mutual friend for me to put them in that VLR. Anyway, I'm really excited. That's the way the VLR works. I will get that set up for you. And ladies, we are going to have an absolute ball. Thanks for joining in on our Close to My Heart party. I look forward to it.